On August 7th at Rio Olympics in Brazil, Hoang Xuan Vinh won Vietnam's first ever Olympic gold in men's 10 meters air pistol event. Dismounting his motorbike ahead of the interview with Xinhua, Vinh appeared neatly dressed in a white shirt and gray pants. With his success at Rio, he has been praised as a hero, a legend of Vietnamese sports.
It can be said that the result was beyond my expectation. Ahead of the competition, I had only one thought, that was to try my best.
He told Xinhua that his path to the top had not been an easy one. He said he had fought in numerous competitions, including London Olympics in 2012, the Asian Games at China's Guangzhou, and the Republic of Korea's Incheon.
If we don't feel discouraged by the failures and continue to try, one day we will succeed. The point is that we have to find out the reasons of the failures and how to take the opportunities when we can take the lead. This is the motivation that helps me to continue to persist and try.
And all the persistence and efforts paid off when he claimed one gold and one silver medal at the 2016 Summer Olympics. Currently, he is an athlete and also serves as a coach. He is participating in managing and training activities for military athletes.